In this video, let us see how you can check the battery level percentage for the Bluetooth mouse and keyboard that you are using for your Mac. So all you have to do is just click on the Apple icon here in the menu bar and open System Preferences. And in the System Preferences, you will see mouse, keyboard, everything. So if you want to see mouse percentage, I mean battery percentage level, just click on mouse and here you will see different gestures, and at the bottom you can see here battery level percentage, which is very low for me. And if you just go back and choose the option keyboard here from the System Preferences, you can see here the keyboard battery level as well. So this is how you need to check the battery levels. If it is very low, just recharge it.